Should you ever have to recut a cigar? Well, sure. Sometimes you're smoking a cigar and the end just gets a little too wet or something's not right about it. The draw feels off. So sometimes you have to go a little deeper and cut the cigar again to get that good draw back and go from there.